We're going to have a look at the information you may need for your Samsung Gear S3 device. This information is buried in the menus, but you can easily find it. In here we're going to be using the home button and the back button and also the touch display. So start off by pressing the home button on your device and go to settings. Touch the screen and you can rotate. Keep rotating till you get to gear info. That's what we need. No, not that one. So we need to go back. Go to gear info. In there you have about device that shows you lots of information, including the model number. And what we're after is the Wi-Fi MAC address, which is the next right click. I had to hide that for you, but yeah. Another click and you can see the Bluetooth address. Then it's this Tizen operating system version number. And there's also a software version, which is different again. In here you can also see your serial number. The serial number is also available on your box, and I believe it's also available on the charger. They're all the same serial numbers. I hope you find this information of some use, so please share. Thank you.